here at the Beach Shack in Cocoa Beach, Florida. Here to commemorate the 5th anniversary of the passing of local legend Dave Fiester. Remembering not only his music, but the man himself, for all those who were his friends for so many years. And along those lines, we have a gentleman here. His name is Pat. He'll have to tell you his last name. What's his last name? He's known Dave for a long time and knew Dave for a long time. And he's going to be doing a song that he wrote for Dave. And I think he wants to do this for Lori.
And Diane.
And Diane.
Yeah. What's your last name, Pat?
Stith. I never, okay. That's what I always said. I never knew if it was Stith or Stith.
Yeah. Lori, well, I just got to thinking about this whole thing and Dave and all the crazy things on the road, you know. And it's just a little instrumental, a real simple song, but I think it kind of gives a feel about what we might think about Dave. You know? And
I'm going to cry.
I'm not from here anymore.
I heard
Steve Thorpe passed away. And with your permission, we'll kind of dedicate it to all our loved ones that we've kind of lost, and friends and musicians. And so we'll see how it goes. Oh, it's called Too Soon to Say Goodbye.
Okay.